Dashboard.
All primary systems
All
online.
right, we're back for more. All right. It's nighttime in this area. Might as well catch some food. Oops. Question, is there a way to easily collect his poison sacks? Oh yeah, I could use this thing to collect the poison sacks and make ammo out of it.
Welcome aboard,
I need some more salt. Check the poison sacks in there. Roboto's down here. Alright. You have so if I do that. Okay. So you can put two power cells on there. I wonder how I'm gonna get an ion powers. Ion power core. I don't know how you make them. I think I have one. I have two of those ion things, but I don't know how to make them. Good thing I get that around. Eventually give this thing missiles. There's the debris there. Alright, this place. Forgot about this place. What's that? Alright. Uh. There's my robot. Wait, full. I guess it's just too big to put in, that's why. It's copper, always useful. I use a lot of it. I make two of these things, one for a different function. That's a decent amount of copper. Anyway, continue on my way. Oh wow, I love them. So far, creature egg. Still pretty far away. Like a drill up your butt. Prick. Back here again. That's silver. Not desperately. That titanium is always useful. That's easy to come by. back here. There's that predator. Let's prepare this just in case. Huh. Everywhere around here. Organizer, that's titanium. Alright, I have to kick your ass. Rules of nature, your ass. Strong, kill the weak. Oh, it's silver ore, not... Oh, that's titanium. Whatever. I startled myself. Huh? What did I just find? Oh shit. Something flashing. Peace away. Does not see me, so cutter. Oop. It probably just leads outside. This is a very small area. No, it is not. Yeah, there's nothing here. I don't see anything else in here. I'm out of here. Okay, just go check stuff. Okay, the streamer is fine. There's the lithium. Path leads straight to that guy. Barely see him now. It's so dark. In theory, he should be right above me. And this light doesn't go very far. This one. Alright, just get some titanium. Oh, it is full, wow. Oh, there, I'll just pick it up myself. And I'll put the beacon next to the... Right next to the other one I find. Ooh. Go away. Fucking goddamn, that scared me. I wanted to be sonar so I could see that bastard. I don't know where he is. Just in case I need more lithium. I know where exactly to mine it. I can use this food. There's no reason to live here. Ooh, diamond. Diamond ruby. Just paranoid. Ooh. Sir, prick. I organize this area. Get out of here. These are herbivores, not carnivores. Am I in a cave system? No, I'm not. There's so many of these assholes around. Come on, you wanna pace me? I fight back, you know? Okay. What the fuck? Great, it's gonna be down a little. Ooh, Ruby's over there. So I will just... Alright, eat one of those stupid things while I repair this thing. There we go. Alright, back at 100%. And the sun seems to be out. Okay. Oh, mind control fishes around here. Did I just find a pod? Have I found this one before? Well, this is a good place to build a base. I need heat and everything. Pests. They can't do much damage. More lithium. I didn't know how to go as far as I did. See, that's the base, and that's the island. Just, what's, oh yeah, beacon 3 for a cave system? I really need to check these beacons out and get rid of the ones I don't need anymore. probably when I was exploring this place the first time. Or the second. Or third. I wonder if there's bigger predators that hunt those things. It has to be. There's always something that can kill a herbivore. That's how nature works. No matter how big a herbivore is, there's always something that can kill them. I'm curious. Is there an island up here? Probably not, but it's worth checking out. I want to get my thing back. There's nothing here, just seafloor. Been here, but I don't remember this area, it's just so bland. I think I've been there. I think I already have most of the upgrades. Yeah, I've been here. We must be pretty close to the ship. Yep, I knew it. Took me a while to get across. So far, there has been no reason for me to make another base. You know what I should do? Make an air pool. So I can put both in. First things first, unload all this crap. Drink one of those, and I need something to eat. So grab some fish. Batteries are full, pretty much. There we go. Easy meals. electric batteries on these things. They're all fine. Actually, that... Alright, was attack. Salt. Took a lithium in there. God, just checking my space. And I'm full again. Well, there we go. First thing's first, I'm Dr. Seamoth. What the hell? Titanium lubricant, 2 lead. I'll build that later. Anyway, I need to get the parts I need. Actually, then I probably won't need that if the sea moth is. Yeah. I need somewhere deeper to put it. There we go. Yep. Oh, wait, I'm missing the lubricant. Need that lube? It's fully charged. Shit, I can't see it. There it is. Filled with crap. Yeah, that's... I can sleep so much, son. There we go, now I should have space for this stupid thing. Go somewhere deeper.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, this looks nice and deep. I think they made it even bigger. Because I don't remember it being this big. this away. Didn't really need that much lithium. I'll just chuck it in there. The SS in your face now. The SS. Oh, there's an easy change. The SS. Let me just think of a name. Name. The SS Lisboa Ortiz. Alright. Engines are offline. All right.
I hit flag. Emergency speed. excessive noise.
Camera. So I have three cameras on this thing.
Rig for silent running.
Definitely want to play this game. If this game had multiplayer, I'd be happy. The SS Lisbon. Oh, I can access the storage and the missiles. Anyway, sinking.
Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel calculating. Excessive noise.
Can I think go down?
All systems online.
Can this thing go in there? I wonder. Okay, what kind of power cells are these? Are these just normal power cells? Corv, I can't make that. Can make that. Ooh, I can make that. Fire suppression. Cyclone repair dock module. Oh. Unknown ingredients. Alright. Oops. Yeah. I should catch some fish. Can't eat you. I can eat you. And I can eat you. Alright. Mega Man and Lisboa. Surprised I haven't gotten any new radio transmission after building it. Anyway. Grab some salt, 3 salt. Give this one up. Cave sulfur, titanium, and silicon rubber. Got all that. I have copper. I picked up a lot of it. Copper wiring. And the depths thing. And what else? Ooh. There you go. Didn't want to change the color. Storage moth. None of these are compatible with it. Okay, none of these are compatible. I can make your torpedo arm. I probably should do that. Or I can make that. I'll think about that afterwards. I should focus. Oh yeah, I have upgrades for this thing I can grab. Where did I put them? Shit. Did I throw them out? I'm sure I had some Seamoth upgrades. I mean, it's like Cyclonus upgrades. Aw, did I actually throw them out? Really? That sucks. Oh, here they are. Seamoth Cyclone Efficiency mod. Oh, Power Cell's in there too, so I should throw that Power Cell on that thing. I might just take that out and give it to the Seamoth. I mean, the Cyclops. There we go. Now it's more energy efficient at least. I'm sure I have that in it already. And it converts, I don't have any of that. For now, it's fine if I have that in there. Too bad it doesn't work on that thing, too. I bet I can make more of them. Yeah, those are just the normal storages. So I need a plastic ignite and something. I think it's a ruby? What the f- Whatever, I'll leave it alone. I need titanium. Salt in there. Drink the water. Take all that titanium out of there. I think I grabbed some titanium while I was here. We're gonna make a... How do I make synthesize fibers? I'll probably have to go deeper. 3 rubies. Pick it with the rest. Well, I always need titanium and quartz. Crush ship now at 900 meters. What was it? What was its original amount? 500. All right. I'm gonna upgrade that. So 3 titanium, 2 lithium, and one of those iron things, so ruby in. Oh shit, no. There's no missiles or anything. That means I should got the torpedo arm. Torpedo arm. No, I can at least defend it. I'm so tempted to eat that thing. I should cover them both. And lithium. Boom. I can give up some space for torpedo arm. There you go, that grid's installed. So there you go, now I can hold far more of those things. And first things first. Boom! Missile arm equipped. Alright. That's upgrades. I'm looking for the normal one. Isn't there a normal fabricator on this thing? I wonder if I can actually put a normal fabricator on this thing. Alright, done with the upgrades at least. Now just to make some missiles and some other stuff. So titanium or gas pop. I'll use. Huh. Oh shit, I don't have much titanium, huh? And for the decoys, I'm gonna need, creature decoys, you need wiring kit? I think it said advanced wiring kit? No, just normal wiring kit. How much does it make? It makes 3 of them. Alright. So, 2 of those. So I need titanium. I'll just make the gas stuff. Alright. Where is it? Yeah, I'm looking for silver. Duh. Forgot about that. To find some titanium. There was some near the ship.
All systems online.
Do 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 do. I barely need to go for water anymore. Yoink. I always need quartz. Grab that stuff. Inventory full. Holy crap, that didn't take long. Yeah, drink the water so we can grow an air quart. Whatever. I got what I needed. There we go. Holy shit, those are actually very big. Drop some quartz. Drop the quartz in there. Alright. No wonder I don't bring them, like, they waste so much space. Grab some salt. Missiles, got decoys. Then I'll come back and see how I can improve this thing further. There you go, that's in there now. Okay. Okay, that's there. The thing is nearly done upgrading, so... Yeah, those aren't incompatible anymore. Anyway, I wanted to check something from... Oh, it's not in there. So that's those upgrades. Salt. Oh, I might as well grab the salt. Okay, what was I gonna check? That shit. None of those stuff. Oh yeah, I was gonna check if I will let me build anything onto it. Okay. Can't put a nuclear reactor on this thing. I could put a bed here. Can an upgrade station go here? No, it cannot. Oh yeah, no fabricator can go in here. Titanium? Oh yeah, titanium. Yeah. Oh, wow. That doesn't make sense. I'm not gonna use that here. I think I need a lot more titanium. Titanium fiber mesh. Better go grab some more titanium. Was there any in there? The fuck? There was not. I can take the quartz out though, I'm gonna need it. I'll take the water for now. Take the titanium, take the quartz. I think I'm gonna need a lot more titanium than that. Take the copper. That titanium. Take some of the gold. I need fire ant. I'm gonna need more fiber. Oh, there it is. Let's see if I'll be able to make everything that's there. Thank you. corals. You made that. I need the coral sample for that. That's what I forgot. Sure, I had some. There they are. Well, I'm gonna need more if I ever want to build those again. Radio's done, lockers are done, bed's done, anything else I want to build? Maybe a coffee machine. Actually, no, right now, maybe, who knows, maybe I might want that. Can I actually build that? Nah, that'd be awesome. Okay, there's plenty of room for storage. And that thing can store some shit if I want. Alright, one last check on these upgrades I can make. these I can't do any with them. Thank you. I just grab some fish to cook. Oh, it's just... Okay. Oh, they don't provide that one. They don't really provide food. Whatever. I'm tempted to build two of those. The thing is fully upgraded and everything. I have a place to cook food. And the batteries, though. Should I grab the ion pack? Yeah, forget it.
Engine powering up. Rig for silent running. Ahead flagged. Emergency speed. Warning. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
So the engine overheats. How do I go down on this thing?
21 before handling classified cargo.
Synthesis survivors, how the hell do you make that stuff? Okay, how the frick do you go down? Okay, let's see, alright. There we go. Okay, first things first. What's the material I need to upgrade the sensory? Oh, unknown. Meh, fuck.
Fire extinguished. Air scrubbers initiated.
Fuck, holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Oh, they really take a few. Fuck. He just showed up out of nowhere.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
God damn, he showed up out of nowhere and attacked me. That was gonna be a shocker. How the hell am I gonna get, I saw one of those things in the caves too, so how the hell am I gonna get past it? Ugh, that was a dangerous encounter. Good thing I loaded on decoy things. Fired two of those. Where do the decoy pods come out of anyway? That scared the crap out of me. There's a cave down there. So the only spot to land is that platform right there. This is a weird place to put it. Huh. Oops. The guy had the missile. At least I know I don't hurt myself, but unless I'm in there. Can I actually break these rocks? Eat missile, bitch! There's nothing here. So the I'll add a beacon 7 next. Alright, these things. This is Verdine can be found. Beacon 7? There it is. I don't think I need that beacon there anymore. I think I probably explored this area pretty thoroughly already. I'll just do a quick look around. Gonna take that off. Usually I can move that stuff. I'll grab some salt and chuck it in there. Alright, chuck you all in here. Yeah, I should have made a health station. Let's see what Beacon 4 has to offer. That beacon. At least that island is the tunnel. Lithium, yeah, on the floating island. At least that case, the other, that magnetism cave system. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, what? I never tried to cut those. Maybe they have something in them. Alright, it's an tablet thing. Alright, I can use the beacon here. fuck was it? I experienced extreme heat. Whatever. Prick.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Detecting an alien broadcast, linked Wastic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. Are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed. PDA data. PDA data.
Alright, let's look at this data. Advanced theories. Sea dragon egg. This large silver and thing is huge.
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution: detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Great, there's a stronger variant. And self-quarantine. Thank you. find salt, I can make food. I can't go further down than this. It's a titanium. do? Shit, I should be. Definitely hazardous. Gone. I'm safe now. I know, too bad he didn't stay. Right there. Can I break this? I need a fish. No salt anywhere. It's time to return to base. Oh, definitely time to return to base. It's not. Oh shit, that's the improved version of them. Entrance right there. These roots. I need to grab a sample of them. Turn off all this shit. I can't get anything from them? Really? Wow. Fuck, it's hot here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Do another thermal upgrade. There's the what's that? Yeah, I'll come back here when I have more power. Yeah, definitely installing the ion. Oh, good thing these things are here.
Rigged for silent running.
Okay. Next time I'm bringing way more food than I actually and way more water. So far there hasn't been a request for help. All right. All right, let's look what I have in here. Boards. What's in the storage? Some silver, I'll grab that. I need to fill up my water. Throw this shit in here. Toss it all in. I said 100% of my ass. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna need 2 advanced wire kits, 4 rubies, 4 titanium. So that's gonna need these copper wire. Gold's gonna be needed. Silver's gonna be needed. Oh, I'm gonna take that with me. Copper. Oh yeah, titanium's needed too. 2, 3, 4. I thought I had more titanium. I do not. What? I thought I'd... I picked up more silver. God damn it. Yeah, there's more silver in there than gold. Oh, I need computer chips too. Gold, coal samples. Alright, regular. There's some gold. There's some. Oh, that's the wrong type. Yeah, this is the right type. Seamoth and my oh man, I'm gonna need to take it too. I need another gold. I'm still not desperate need of gold. Oh, am I actually wasting gold? Finally, use for gold, yeesh. Is there more titanium in here? No, damn it. more titanium. Yoink. Yoink. Thanks, man. Hey, that's mine, you ass. Ah, perfect. That should be enough. Oh, inventory full. Water. Next, I'm gonna need to build more. Where is that beacon? There it is. Don't care. Please don't kill it. I need him alive. He drops his teeth near me so I can just go grab them when I want them. Alright. Oh yeah, I have quartz on him so I can drop the quartz. Oh, they're at 100%. Perfect. Anyway, I have to check that in there. I want food. Yeah, my character's starting to starve. There's some fish to catch. Perfect. All right, so I don't know where to make two batteries. Gonna make three of those. Yeah, I need to really go. Oh, I don't need that on my inventory. I'll move that over to my other place if I need it. Just chuck this shit in here for now. my copper. Copper, copper, copper. Come on, I know, still a decent amount. Yep. I need 4. Batteries. I need more of those mushrooms actually then. I want to make another power cell. The proper type. I'm gonna need way more than that. Pick up more of those mushrooms. There we go. Plenty of charged up batteries. And I'll just chuck this with the copper. Throw these two in here. I need 4 at least. They're all fully charged. Okay, so we have a total of, I'm counting right here. So 600, that's 600 on that side, plus that's 1,000, and then that's 2,000 energy at least. So in total now my another thing is 200 energy.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
Okay, where's that upgrade station? External modules, miscellaneous, interior. Water purifier. So I need 3 titanium. Yeah, I can do that. Just thinking, like, get more water and salt. For that, I need a ruby. Copper. Where did I chuck that titanium in? I know I had at least 1 3. Let's make it day, see if this thing's too power intensive. Solar panels are next. Some more solar panels. Alright, quartz, titanium. How much titanium I need? I mean, sorry. Okay. There you go. Or solar panel. Okay, what's next? Oh yeah, I need to reinforce this dude the place. 3 titanium and a lithium. There we go. Okay. Oh, I'm done for now. Next time I gotta get ready. Gotta bring out as much water as possible for a longer trip. Come on. Hurry up and finish saving. Ugh.